But I'm not hunted, so I think it's just a roaming horde. But let's have a little look. Oh, look. Oh, I'm hunted. Shit. Greetings, guys and girls, fellow gamers. My name is Games for Kicks, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die Insane Mode. We are in the middle of the desert because look what we found! Look what dropped down from the sky. Just after we stopped recording last night, I went resource hunting and was in the middle of just dropping things off, and this little baby dropped. So let's have a look and see what we get. Oh, iron boots, I like that. We get a couple of tablets, that's good. And let's read that. It's lovely. And a sniper stock. It's not the best sniper stock, but we got some good things there as well. So let's head back to our house. And on the way, I suppose we can get more wood, more stone, and more resources in general. That should be very good. Now, I'm probably not gonna... Come on. Oh, nice. So I'm not gonna bore you with that. The houses are over there. They're not too far away. I'm not gonna even bother with the zombies because it is getting dark soon and I still need loads of resources because I need to build defenses still. So let's actually do a little bit of a run. I still have some of the grain alcohol left, so I can actually continue running, picking up some feathers. That's always good. I might as well pick that up, why not, and see if we can get some more of that for scrap iron. Now we also want to see if we can snag some animals on the way for some hide, so we can see if we can make a forge, which would be quite handy actually to get that done. We also need some actual physical stone, so I'm not sure where I'm gonna get that from here. I suppose it can always go under because the road is asphalt, so that's not stone. Is that? No, that's gravel. There is no stone really here. There's a POI over here. Oh. Is there no stone here anywhere? I don't really want to go to the POI yet because we really have to focus on defenses. That is really a priority we have to do. So what we're going to have to do is to put planks probably everywhere around. Sorry, woodlock spikes. That was lovely. There was an egg in it as well. That's nice. I might as well get some cactus or cacti, whatever the plural is of cactus. Cactuses or cactises. Oh, I'm butchering the English language. And oh, a bag. Nice. Well, let's take this. Let's take this. Ooh, can I wear this? Oh, I already had an awesome one, so we actually can scrap this and leave the bag alone. Yeah, one of you guys was asking, or one or two of you guys were asking why I destroyed some of the poppin' pill things, and it's like, I'm not gonna stay here for very long, so by the time this loot respawns, I'm probably already gone again. So this is not something I want to be permanently in. This is kind of just a temporary place I want to stay in for the dogs, to prepare for fighting the dogs. So what I want to do is I want to place loads of these guys here and pretty much prepare for dog attacks. So I'm gonna create these patches of little squares and then leave little gaps so I can go through those gaps, but the dogs hopefully can't. So make them 3, 4, yeah, like that. There we go, and then another one. So we're gonna do a couple of those. 3. I'll make it 4. And we do a couple of those patches in front of the house because that's where we will be greeting the dogs when they come on the morning of day 6. I think they come in the morning of day 6, not the evening. And then another one maybe here. You can see I'm going pretty much random with this, completely off the trail. And then we're gonna put more around the house, and then we're gonna have to see if we can loot some place in the morning, some of the houses. It's very quiet in the moment because I actually killed most of the zombies, and luckily, not like the city, zombies don't seem to just spawn, okay? I mean, when you're near a city, wow, Hope City spawns are deadly. Yeah, because they just don't stop. They literally can go on an infinite spawn, and that's the end of it. So you can get really, really screwed doing that. But here is, as soon as they're dead, that's pretty much it. The only time you would see other spawns that are not hordes or roaming hordes is pretty much when you just blow stuff up, if I would make the cars explode or something like that. Speaking of cars, that actually reminds me, there is two cars around the corner which I haven't looted. I've seen them when I was snooping around a little bit. I just try to remember now where they are. Let me see. I think one of them was actually here on the main road. Was it over there? No. There was two cars. There. There's a car here. And there was another car there. Yeah, so it was on the main road. And I haven't looted them because I wanted to loot them on camera. Which is kind of now really depressing. Okay, let's do... And, oh yeah, we don't have a second one of that. Oh, that kind of sucks. Dirt, fertile, we have all that. And fair enough. Actually, I don't know if we... Yeah, we don't need to keep that. So let's get the other car... Ooh, bird's nest. Oh, Let's get the other car first and then continue working on the defense. Oh, nice, a garden hoe. I think I already have one of those. I'm actually going to take... this over the scrap. Yeah. And another bird's nest. Lovely. Yeah, and also a few people mentioned like, oh, why do you prioritize this over that? I think at the early game, especially if your loot is up there, like, you know, it's not as important what you keep and what you throw away because you still have so many chances to find other things. Oh, look at that. He is stuck. How are you doing, Charlie? Stuck? Got a problem? Oh, I love that you're stuck. It makes my job easier. Let's see what you have on your boy. Well, I think we have enough brass anyway for the moment, so we're not really too fussed about that. Alright, let me build up some defenses and I see you guys either in the morning or just in the... Yeah, I see you guys probably in the morning, like when we're gonna check out how we're gonna loot the houses here and then we check out our defenses. I'm gonna get some more grass to make some more jump pads like that because I want to have my defenses, but at the same time I want to have something I can jump off so I can, you know, get down really quickly and fight whatever is there to fight. So to have some... Oh no, I didn't want to do that. I actually wanted to see if I can repair that. That's actually what I wanted to do. Like this. I know I have a nail gun, but I have a hard time making pipes in the moment. I need to find animals which are, for some reason, not here. There was loads of animals on the way, and now there isn't. Okay, fair enough. See you guys in the morning. Okay, I heard some footsteps, and I was just being curious, because I heard some bees. But I'm not hunted, so I think it's just a roaming horde. But let's have a little look. Look. Oh, I'm hunted. Shit. I probably shouldn't have snuck. I'm not hunted anymore. And there's dogs as well. Wow. So they are hammering on the house now, which is not good. So let's empty everything. And let's see if we can... do something, go outside or something. Well, they should die on the spikes anyway, because I put a lot of spikes there. I mean, a lot. Let's not just confuse food with paper. And yucca plants or whatnot. So let's put that all where it belongs. There's actually an order to things, believe it or not. So let's put that here. And let's put that here. And I'm listening. No, I think they're dead. Yep, I think they're dead. So let's make, I want to get stone arrows or iron arrows, so I do need to get animals. I need to kill animals, yeah. Oh, whoops, it's the wrong one. It's the one over there that has all these parts in it. And the paper can go in here. No, the paper wasn't here. Yeah. And the water wasn't here. Now, we're gonna have to eat and drink. And we're gonna have to get some goldenrod. So we might have to make an excursion after that back into a forest. But again, I will be leaving here, probably leaving most of the things behind. I don't know why I just did that. Probably just to raise wellness, if that's a thing. That's what I wanted to actually do. Eat a little bit to keep topped up. And drink a little bit. So I think that's it. So I just wanted, I heard all these, I heard the bee. There is a bee still. And oh, there it is. Very far away. It's very loud. They are very loud, actually, even though when they're far away. But that was it pretty much here. You see they're dead there. I made 3 rows of spikes and I made a wall. I can show you that in the morning. Actually, that's all I wanted to show you, so let's not waste any more time. And I see you guys in the morning. Good morning, guys. It is 4 o'clock. We have to do some cleanup. Let's clean up the mess from the night before. Here we have okay, we can't really reach that, so let's see if we can reach it here like that. There we go. That's the very good thing to clean up with. Oh, I should probably... Nice. Okay, so, oh, look at that. There was a lot dying on those. Why are they so hard to reach? I'm right there. I'm right there in front. I mean, I can repair the wall, but I can't reach the gore block. That's a bit silly. There we go. And can we replace any of those? No. Okay, can we repair them? Come on. Lovely, I like it. You see how far I can reach to repair them, but I can't reach as far to clean up the mess. Nice. At least I can repair them. I like that. They changed that a while ago that you can actually... I think they used to have different stages that you can't repair them over. So if you had like one little stick left, you could only repair it up to 3 sticks or something, and that was it then. Anyway, so let's not get too... Oh, my dear lord. Yeah, I'm not gonna clean that up now. Unless I can clean it up with that from the distance. Yeah. You see, with that I can reach it from the distance, which is awesome. Much better. Okay. Okay, we have to clean that up, otherwise we're gonna get problems. Come on. There we go. And this one. Nice! All cleaned up. Now let's go over to the houses. Let's start over in the corner shack. And see if we can find anything interesting there. Now, I came prepared. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I didn't want to... the reason I brought these guys is because I think I need them about here. Now, I don't want them to get destroyed. So what I'm doing is... I have no shovel with me. I should have brought a shovel with me and I forgot. So I want to have about 3 beside each other here. And the zombies shouldn't destroy them, so at least I have something then to jump down onto if I need to. And I do that on all sides, and that should give me a chance then to, well, I will do it on two sides. But anyway, so we're gonna get probably attacked by dogs at 6 o'clock. As soon as it hits 4 o'clock or something, the dogs will make their way. So what I'm gonna do is, I don't think they attack at night, but I will finish this episode and log off before 10 o'clock tonight, in game time, just in case the dogs spawn at 10. Because I don't want to really miss them. And then, because I don't want to record continuously. It's actually very late already. That's why I'm recording, by the way, this instead of the building episode. Because I just had too much work to do in work. And that's why I only started recording late. And I just didn't have the time to do a full episode of the building. Because it's just too much preparation. Oh, let's see if we can get... Nope, didn't get a wheel here. Oh, nice. I like it. I like it. Oh, blueberries. That's a nice start. And that's pretty much it. Yeah, okay. So let's move on to the next house. And let's put a block in front of the house we are looting. I learned that from Endoms. I'm sure 1,000 people have done it before, but I remember Endoms doing that when we were playing the multiplayer. And I was like, oh, okay. Oh, animal. I need hide. Where was the animal coming from? I have to keep an eye out for animals over on that side. I really have to. I'm surprised it's quiet. I mean, I have my settings all the way up for the zombies, okay? On max spawn, everything. And that is literally just because we killed them all off in the last episode. That's all that is. Can I wear it? Okay, so let me just see if that's something better. Stats-wise, not really a change, so might as well scrap that and keep that as favorite. Okay, so let's see. We don't need any more cloth for the moment. Oh, a half building. Interesting, it's one of those. Okay, well, let's go here first. Oh, nice. There we go. And gently descend. Nice. Oh, that is the actual basement. And let's do that. Actually, let's do that with the proper... Come on. Yeah, I probably can have both tools here. And a bag, nice! Okay, we're gonna keep the empty jars for the moment. A shotgun short stock. Is this... Oh, I can't make a shotgun yet anyway, but yeah, we keep that for the moment. We can destroy things as we don't need them. Is that open the door? No, it's locked. Okay, let's search. Oh, nice! Oh, I can make a mold, but it's so annoying! I don't know how to make... a furnace yet. Oh, look at that. There's a little gem hidden. Look at that. Now, this is probably going to take a while to open up, but hey, I don't know if you can find full guns in one of them, but if you can, the better. That would be lovely to find a full gun into one of those. I don't think they have full guns in those, do they? Sometimes pistols, I think, maybe? That would be better than nothing, finding a pistol. Because I have a couple of repair kits that would definitely be worth the hassle. Come on. Come on. Nearly there. Hey, again! Is a rabbit or something dying? I need to find the dead bodies of those. Oh, please don't break. Have enough power, please. Okay, I didn't bring a drink intentionally because I didn't think I need to do that. Leave them for the moment. I mean, that should be breaking soon. Oh, man. Yeah, that's getting too dangerous now, so... See, this reach is ridiculously short. Hey, finally. Was it worth it? Well, we keep that. and all these can be destroyed. We have pistol pass and pistol grip and a pumpkin shot stock, but we can definitely destroy the... Oh, well, I don't know about the pistol parts, because it would be great to have at least a pistol and then replace the parts, you know, as you find better parts. And let's just get out of here. Okay, and that was only one house. There's another one attached to it, so there's a front to... Oh! There's a front to this. Excellent. Nice. Oh, lovely, lovely, lovely. There's no recipes anywhere. What is in there? Nothing? Is there... Oh, hello! Hey, you. In the head? Get a headshot off? Ugh. I didn't get the experience for that now. Damn. That was a waste. Oh, what do we have here? It's usually a dead body in there. Well, there can be a dead body in there. Yeah, there is. Oh, no bullets. That would have been nice. Oh, more lights. And let's see what we have up here. Yeah, better than nothing. Oh, nice. Bookshelf. Ugh, just a book. This is brass, excellent. And this is more of that. Okay, so let's organize a little bit. Yeah, we have more room. I can do the rest off camera as well, and whatever recipes I find, I find. I will not read them. I will keep them and then read them when I see you guys. I know I can destroy the air conditioner. I just don't want to do that right now. And I don't really need the scrap iron anyway right now, because what am I going to use it for? There was a car here, and that blew up. That's what it was. I think it was last episode or the episode before that, where there was a big boom all of a sudden and didn't know where it came from. Okay, let's go in here. Ooh. Ooh. Nice, epic mini wheel. That is pretty sweet. We don't need moldy bread in the moment. Oh, a magnum cylinder. I think I already have a magnum cylinder. No, not there. Let's go around here. Let's check this house out. We're just gonna ninja loot. We're gonna ninja jump through here. Yeah. Might as well go right here. Now, if you ever find yourself short of wood, yeah? Again, I think I said it a couple of times. Look at this. One hit was an axe, yeah? And each of those debris that you pick up give you 4 wood. So it's very easy wood. I mean, you strip a whole house like that, you get tons of wood planks, okay? Absolutely tons. Okay, we might as well eat that now. Oh, I thought that was a dog. That was my belly growling. Yeah, we can actually just scrap those. We have plenty. And then see if there's an attic. Yeah, let's see if there's a bookshelf. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. Grain alcohol. Let's scrap these guys and let's eat that. And we can scrap the hunting rifle because we already have one. And we can leave that behind and use the grain alcohol. And a book. Nice. Okay, another. Oh, lovely. Pipes. Pipes is what I need. And there's nothing else left. Might as well destroy that toilet. I know it's the wrong weapon, but the wrong tool, but it works, so I'm not gonna argue. Nice, scrap that. Yes, coffee. Lovely, I like it. Can leave the lights here because I have absolutely no use for them in the moment. Nice. Because I already have one coffee that I found, and I'm growing it right now. And oh, look at that. I love it. Soup, nice. And no book here, and let's just scrap that. And another toilet. For another pipe. And that's it, out here. And off we go in the next house. We do one more house, and then we can call it quits. And actually, leave on the front. Leave this. And oh, we went already in there. Let's go over to this house. Let's always check the trash as well, because sometimes you find books in trash. I want to... No, I don't need to repair anything yet. That's okay. Is there no animals here? There's another bag. Oh, a pistol receiver. We definitely don't need that. We might keep that, and we could take that. Instead of empty jars. And there's another one. Wow. Oh, look at that. A SWAT helmet. That's good for when you're out during the day. And pop gun action short parts. Shotgun parts. I don't know how to make a shotgun yet anyway. But this is an awesome part to find. I want to keep that. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to scrap that into more planks. Excellent. Yeah, 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 I know. I'm going to put something here. I'm going to go in there. But first we're going to have to take care of Mr. Shout-a-lot. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Too much zoom, too much zoom. Come on. I hate these guys. They have such erratic movement. Anyway, so I'm gonna loot the rest off camera, and then I will log off before it hits 10 o'clock so I get the dogs just in case, because I don't know if they come in the evening, or I think when I played it the first time at Alpha 12 they came at 6 o'clock in the morning. But oh, look, there's, oh nice, there's barrels. Oh, loads of barrels. Sweet. Oh, this is gonna be so awesome. This is gonna be so awesome. Alright, okay, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, it was a looting episode, but the next one should be action-packed with some dogs, hopefully. And remember to kick that like button in the arse like a gaming ninja, and I see you guys hopefully in the next episode. Until then, viel Spaß and happy gaming.